What's up, YouTube peeps? This is your neophyte YouTube vlogger. My name is Josh, and welcome to my channel. Okay, so now we will be watching another video from Zephanie's concert, wherein ang kaduet naman niya ay si PopStar royalty Miss Sarah Geronimo. Hindi nakalagay kung ano yung song na kinanta nila. Just like with the video that I reacted with Zephanie and Regine. Noon ko lang nalaman nung pinapanood ko na yung kung ano yung kanta. So, same here. Ang nakalagay lang kasi dun sa title ng video ay Zephanie Duet with Sarah Geronimo. Before I proceed, I'd like to thank once again Cornerstone for uploading this video na gagamitin ko dito sa aking reaction video. So, without further ado, let's begin reacting.
Katulad yung po, I can't wait to sing with one of my idols, my coach, ladies and gentlemen, PopStar royalty.
Ang laki talaga ng network ni Sarah. Tala. Sobrang klaro talaga ng boses si Zephanie. Ang ganda. Parang iba yung arrangement. Ang alam ko medyo parang danceable tong tala. Kilometro. Parang ang hina ng microphone ni Sarah.
Thank you.
Moon, there's a third song. Ah, I love this song. Ito yung sa... yung granny something. I love this song. Okay, so it's time for the reaction. I wasn't expecting na tatlong kakantahin nila. Tatlo pala. So akala kong kakantahin lang nila is Tala at Kilometro. Pero meron pa palang isa. I forgot the title of the last song. But I know that it was used dun sa soundtrack ng Miss Granny. I-comment nyo lang down below kung ano yung title ng movie. I forgot, but I was able to watch it. I'm not really good in titles, in names, in what? Just comment down below kung ano yung title ng movie. The Little Miss, basta may Miss Granny yun. Napanood ko yung movie ni Sarah na yun, and it's really nice. But anyway, going back to the reaction to the video, medyo nabother lang ako kasi parang ang hina ng microphone ni Sarah kasi when she started na kantahin yung unang song yung Tala. Nung, kasi ang lakas nung voice ni Stephanie dun sa unang chorus nung Tala dun sa umpisa, pero when Sarah sang the first verse of Tala, medyo parang hindi siya marinig masyado. Sarah kasi is always using her own microphone, so hindi sinasaksak lang dun sa available audio ng sound system nila dun sa concert. So I don't know if there's a little bit of a technical difficulty kung mababa ba yung volume, kung bakit hindi siya masyado marinig. Pero during the entire song, merong mga part talaga na hindi naririnig si Sarah. I love all those songs si Sarah, and I have to say this. Sarah is one of the bravest OPM singers now. Kasi kadalasan ng mga singers ngayon, puro revival lang mga inilalabas. Pero Sarah is the only singer who manages to pull it through with all the original songs na nire-release. Like yung Tala, yung Kilometro, at saka yung Pwede Ba, if that's the title ng song. Puro original yon. And lahat sila nag-hit. ang galing. Sobrang kukunti na lang ang mga singers ngayon na naglalabas talaga ng mga original songs at pumapatok. Parang isa lang si Regine Isadol. Ayan, si Sarah. Ang galing. I can't think of anyone else na, ayan, si Morissette din naman, nakapaglabas siya ng mga songs na original. Going back, Sarah is really great in rendering an original song and making it as a hit. So, very good. Very fantastic. Sarah Geronimo, the pop star royalty. Si Zephanie naman, ang klaro talaga, ang crystal clear ng boses ni Zephanie. No wonder she won Idol Philippines. Sobrang ang ganda ng diction, ang klaro ng pagsasalita niya, ang pag-enunciate niya sa bawat letra ng kanyang kanta. She can really hit high notes na hindi masakit sa tenga. Tumataas na pero hindi siya masakit sa tenga. Gusto ko yung mga part na yung baling-bali dun sa mga song. Well, yung sa ano yata yun, dun sa kilometro, yung parang jag-jag-jag, parang ganun yung pagkakanta, yung sunod-sunod na words. Ang galing. Ang galing ng collaboration nila. Nabother lang talaga ako na medyo mahina yung microphone ni Sarah. Sana medyo pareho ng level para marinig mo yung harmony nilang dalawa. Because there were some parts na they're harmonizing pero hindi masyadong narinig kasi nangingibabaw yung boses ni Zephanie. That would be my reaction. And once again, congratulations kay Zephanie for this concert mo. And also to Sarah, keep on releasing new OPM para madagdagan pa ang mga original Filipino music na abutan pa ng mga magiging anak natin, magiging apo natin, at for the future of the Philippine music. So before I end this video, I'd like to invite everybody to please to subscribe to my channel. And if you like this video, hit the thumbs up and the notification bell for you to be updated with the future videos that I'll be uploading. And also comment down below anything that you want to say, criticisms, positive man yan or negative, suggestions or requests, or if you want to be included in the future shout out video that I'll be doing, please do so, comment them down below. This has been your neophyte YouTube vlogger, and I always remind all my subscribers and all the people who's watching my videos to please always be kind to one another. Till the next one, bye bye.